Hi there, welcome. I'm Nick, and today I will show you how and why I made my own syringe dispenser. You see, after a while I ended up with a bunch of syringes. This one is a UV curable glue flux for cleaning surfaces before soldering. It's leaded soldering paste. Low melt solder paste. Anyway, the thing is, I had these materials, but I didn't have a way to dispense them in a precise manner. So first I look on the internet for options, and here I found some pistol grip that do not inspire much positional precision. And then I found these types of dispensers, and I find this particularly interesting, especially the Magnum one, because with that design you have the most precision since the tip of the syringe is closest to your hand. After measuring all the syringes with a caliper, here I am in Fusion just making what I had in mind. It is a simple solution with only three components: a plunger, which is threaded, a nut, and to hold everything together, a base component. And here I added two flat sides to the threaded plunger to stop it from rotating with the nut, and also this has the added benefit of being easier to print flat. This is how it's supposed to look in the end.
Hey guys, so these are the printed parts. This is the screw that has two flat parts on each of the other side because it's easier to print like this. This is the wheel, which threads beautifully, and this is a rounded part. Goes like this. And first, I have to put this.
That is all, thank you for watching, and as usual, if you're interested in the stuff you have seen here, you can find the affiliate links in the description. If anybody wants the 3D files, drop a comment and I will upload via Thingiverse. Please subscribe for more interesting stuff like this. Bye!